Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome the fuck in. Let's go. Welcome the fuck in, everybody. How are y'all doing tonight, guys? What's going on? What's going on? What's we up to? What we up to? How is everyone doing tonight, guys? What's up? We got Fox in the building. We got Yaya, Apex, Glover. Holy shit. Holy shit. We got Z's. Welcome in, guys. Appreciate y'all being here, guys. Welcome the fuck in. As y'all saw by my title, this is going to be my first ever 24-hour stream. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. And April Fools. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sure many of y'all kind of saw that coming. I'm positive. I'm sorry. But guys, I am here. I wanted to do a little short stream before I go to bed tonight, before work tomorrow, but I did want to hop on. I appreciate y'all being here. How's everyone doing? We got Marty Kim on, guys. Marty is here to hang out with us for a little while. Like I said, I am going to be hanging out with y'all. Wow, I was so excited. That would be, I don't think it's possible, guys. I love y'all to death. It's not because of y'all, it's me. I don't think I could literally do this for 24 hours straight. I don't know if that's possible for me, but I thought it would be a fun little like teaser for y'all. For April Fools. So I appreciate y'all being here, guys. Welcome the fuck in. How's everyone doing? Appreciate y'all being here. We got a nice little thunderstorm going on outside here in Dallas. I have to wait for some of my sheets and blankets to dry in the dryer. So I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna go live. The first thing we're gonna do is get a little something out of the way. Now, I really wasn't planning on doing this on camera, but it does need to be handled. So we're going to let him handle it. Is everyone here? Could y'all let me know with an emote that you are in the building? Say hi, something. Just let me know you're here, guys, in the building. Just drop an emote if you're here in the chat, please. Please, 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 please. Please and thank yous. Okay. I do want to make sure there's a decent amount of us. I know it's not possible to get every single one of us on at the same time. But there's something that needs to happen. So we need to take care of that. Get this out of the way. Yeah, Fox, you can have the floor. It's all you, bro. I don't know if he has like a prepared message or something, but Fox does need to tell y'all something, so I'm gonna let him have the floor. Give him a second, so he can handle that, and we'll go from there after that. Okay. Hope everyone's doing good though, guys. Welcome the fuck in. I hope everyone had a good Monday. So far, so good for me, man. It was good. It was a chill day. Had some Whataburger just a few minutes ago for dinner, and now we're just chilling. Don't say you're leaving us. Yeah, it's not that necessarily, but it does need to be dealt with. I wanted to make it a community thing because y'all are part of my family, so I want to make sure this is like handled like a family, and then we'll go from there. Okay. So we are in trouble. Nah, not necessarily. Now you can do it now. I don't know if you, I thought you heard me. You can tell him now. So, like, everybody who's here, I need y'all to be paying attention to the chat right now. Like I said, I'm not going to be doing a lot of talking here in a second until we handle this situ, okay? Alright, Fox, go ahead and get it out, man. We don't need this to, like, prolong too long. I know it sucks, but I need you to fess up and tell them what you did, and then we'll move on. Yeah. So, I don't know if y'all were on this, whoever was on the stream a couple days ago, probably remembers this incident. So I wanted to kind of like handle this. Like I said, I think you were here, Apex or Frameless here. One of y'all were here when this happened. I think Yaya was here. So, yeah. I mean, Fox, this is your chance to like let them know why you did this or what, you know. Like I said, what, as y'all can see, Fox a couple days ago in stream, for some reason, we don't know. Yeah, he hasn't explained himself, but told us that he was dying or like terminally ill from cancer. Obviously, I'm not in a position ever to like question somebody when they say something like that. Nelson, need to go get faded up again, bro. What do you mean I need to get? I just got faded up, bro. What the hell are you talking about? I literally just got faded up, bro. What the fuck? Anyways, but yeah, so like, he told us this for whatever reason he told us, and I, when we were told this in the moment, I like didn't question anything. Because I would never feel like comfortable doing that, you know, like questioning someone on someone saying something like that. I did ask him to make sure he was not lying to us, and he assured us in the moment he wasn't. Obviously, he was. So I wanted to make it a group decision, a group family decision, what we end up doing with him or going forward. So like I said, this is going to be a group decision on whether we're going to like forgive him, let him stay in the community for this, or if we're going to go ahead and ban him going forward. Because like I said, it's fucked up. I would never lie about something like, I'm not sure what made Fox do that. It was unnecessary, obviously, to ever do something like that. Yeah, so y'all can talk amongst yourselves in the chat and decide whether y'all want to ban him or not permanently, or if you want to let him redeem himself. But yeah, I said let him stay, but he needs to redeem himself to the community. Yeah, okay. Like I said, this is amongst yourselves. Y'all. I'm this is my stream, and I'm, you know, but obviously this is kind of a fucked up thing. Like I said, he did it. He lied to all of us, so that's why I wanted to make sure that like. We all kind of decided what we thought we wanted to handle, how we wanted to handle this. All right, go ahead, Arcade. Yeah, y'all say what y'all need to. Fox is here. He's listening. He should be listening and needs to listen because this is kind of, it's a really fucked up situation. And like I said, he's a young guy. He makes mistakes. But there's obviously consequences for mistakes. And, but like I said, he needs to kind of figure out what we want to end up doing with that. I'm going to be here, guys. We can talk it out in the chat. I'll be reading along, but like I said, this is what we're going to deal with for a little bit right now. And then we'll make, whenever we decide we've made a decision on it, we'll go forward. Okay. But other than that, thank you for being here, guys. I'm going to be hanging out with y'all, playing some Call of Duty, finishing up this battle pass while I wait for my, sheets and blankets and stuff to dry in the dryer. And like I said, I get to do a little short stream with y'all tonight before I go to bed and have to wake up super early tomorrow for work. But I wanted to be here with y'all, so I thought that'd be fun to do it this way. Okay, that's fair. Thank you, Apex. Arcade has something he wanted to say, too. Let's see. 15 minutes of fame. If you want attention, do something warranted, preferably positive. Absolutely, yep. Yeah. Like I said, I'm not sure, Fox, what made you want to go that extreme to get our attention? I mean, if you want to explain why you did that or what made you want to say that, you're more than welcome to. I think that would be best. I think we all deserve an explanation for why you chose to go that route. You know what I mean? Because, I mean, that's fucked up, dude. No one, and I mean this from no one. It should go without being fucking said, honestly. Like, no one should ever lie about something like that. Ever. There's never an excuse to lie about something like that, guys. I'm more than happy to hear like your thoughts on it and why you did it. But like I said, you know, I think it's fair that you do explain yourself though. I love you too, man. But like, you do, like I said, I think you owe us an explanation for doing that. Like, tell us what was going through your mind, why you felt like that was necessary. I mean, we're not gonna like interrogate you, but I think we deserve to know that. Can you ban someone for a week or a few? Not sure, to be honest with you. I think I can ban someone and then lift a ban. Okay, so yeah, I think I can lift a ban. If I ban somebody, I can definitely lift them. Timeout. Let's see. No, that's not what I meant to do. Hold on. Okay. I was trying to see how that works. Check the videos I sent you. Damn, bro, like in the middle of me playing. Hard point. What the hell? Okay, Z's just saw it. Okay, I think that's a fair consequence. Oh, damn. You connected your TV. How'd you do that? How'd you do that, Rabbit? What's up, Scotty boy? Scotty's also a pretty big, honest guy. So, oh, Bluetooth, nice. That's cool. Scott, you might want to go ahead and read up on what happened in the chat, and then get caught up real quick. Or if somebody else wants to like fill them in, like I said, guys, y'all are amongst yourselves to talk. Like y'all can talk amongst yourselves and decide what y'all feel like is the best decision. I'm losing my fucking mind. Oh no, I don't want to hear that, Scott. I'm just curious why, not angry per se. Yeah, like I said, I think Fox, I really feel like you owe us, like, at least please explain yourself at least as to why you did that. I think we'd all appreciate that, honestly, bro. Because I was talking about being poor. I mean, so you're saying you want, like, because you were talking about being poor, you felt, like, sympathy? Like, is that what you want? Like, you wanted a sympathy card or something out of that? Because, I mean, yeah, like I said, I think we're all kind of financially burdened, bro. So, like, that's that's what you felt like, that was why you did it. That's your reasoning. But, you know, just know that, like, that's never really an excuse, man. Like, we all got problems, bro. You just never need to lie about something like that. This makes me angry. Okay. That's why I said take Mod away. Yeah, I would definitely feel guilty and definitely understand why you decided you didn't want to be Mod anymore. Or didn't want, feel like you deserved that. Absolutely. Like I said, guys, please, by all means, discuss. Let me know what y'all think. Like I said, I don't want to, like, prolong this. But if, I mean, I'm seeing... What's up, Eagle? What's going on, bro? If y'all decide that maybe a temporary ban, if y'all want to do a ban permanently, if we just forgive them and let them, like, you know, make it up to the community, whatever we want to do. I mean, because like I said, dude, he's a young man. Like, he's only 13. He's a kid. Kids make mistakes. I made mistakes when I was 13. I never did that, per se. But we all make mistakes. So, I mean, you're live early. I am, because I'm going to bed early tonight, Eagle. I have to go work early as fuck in the morning tomorrow. So I was just going live for just like a little bit. It's going to be a short stream tonight until like all my stuff is dried and I can go to bed. But like I said, because I had some time to kill, I was like, why not go live for y'all for a little bit and hang out? He's asleep. He's knocked out. There you go. No, man, Fox, like I said, Fox, you're always trying to do this jump on the grenade thing. Like, I think it's fair to the community for us to decide what happens going forward. Can we mute his account? I believe so. That would be like timing him out. So he wouldn't be able to talk or anything. Yes, we can do that. Well, we know it was you that decided. But like, it's just like when you commit a crime and you go in front of a jury, dude. Like, the jury decides what happens to you. You don't get to decide your punishment. That's not how it works. You lied to us, so we get to decide what's going to happen going forward. You can block it in a row. Yeah, we can. Like I said, we can time out. We can ban him. Banning him is like blocking him. Or we can time him out where he cannot like engage with us, but he can watch. We're taking Charlie. That's why I'm saying y'all can decide what y'all think is the most appropriate action going forward.
Taking rounds.
I say timeout. Okay.
Blimey.
Watch behind bars. Yeah, that would be a timeout. Okay. So we have Arcade saying timeout. I think a couple of y'all asked about like a temporary like ban. So that's basically a timeout. Rabbit says permanent. Okay. I don't think you should be banned, but I give a timeout for a month.
I say timeout.
Okay. All right, guys. I think we're all coming to the general consensus. The majority of us timeout. That's fine with me. How long do we think? Short ban. Tapping for sympathy is a dangerous game. Yeah, definitely.
Lost Bravo. Securing objective Bravo.
A few months? Shit, 12 months. Well, Fox, we haven't decided how long, bro. You gotta give us a second. Like, give everybody a chance. What's up, Rissa? Welcome in. How are you doing? Ning, I'm not sure why you put your phone number or a phone number on the screen on TikTok, but I'd highly recommend not doing that. Please. Can I choose the mic? Can you choose the mic? No, it'll... Whatever they decide will go into effect immediately. But it's what they decide. We agree 3 months. We all agree 3 months? Oh. I thought you, I was like, you were saying that. I was like, I don't think I heard anybody else say that. Three.
Securing objective Bravo.
Off with you.
So 3 month timeout? Is that what we're saying, right?
Securing objective Charlie. Objective Bravo secure.
Yep.
Securing objective Alpha. Friendly UAV online.
Yes.
Enemy securing Bravo.
Yep. Y'all go. Okay. What about Yaya? Yaya, you haven't said anything. I didn't see what your comments are, Yaya. How do you feel about the 3 months? Yes. Okay. All right. I think as a consensus, I mean, I've heard enough of my like regular voices and my people and my moderators. That's where we're gonna stand on it. I think that's I'm agreement with y'all if that's what we feel like that's what's necessary and the appropriate punishment for this situation. And that's what it is. Fox, I hope you learn from this, man, because seriously, like, I know you're young, bro. Like, you make mistakes, I get it, but it's just not smart for people to, like, it's just really not smart, man.
Objective Bravo is compromised.
You know what I mean? Like, you never need to lie about something like that. There's people who, I had two family members who suffered from cancer, bro. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I'm sure it touches, like, a lot of people, you know, like, specifically who have had family members or friends who have dealt with that disease, and like, that's not an appropriate way to handle that, man, to get an attention, so.
Trade your mics.
I know, it's fucking stupid. I know, man, and like I said, I tried to give you an out. I'm not sure why you stuck with it, because I said, are you lying about this? And I know that's, like, a really hard, like, thing to say, like, yeah, I'm lying, and you would have been called out right then, but then you wouldn't have gone through with it, and we could have, like, left that in the past. But, and you could have said, like, oh, I was just trying to just be stupid and got attention, but, you know, you stuck with a lie. So, again, like I said, that's for your consequence. All right, guys. So, I think we're on agreement. Fox, unfortunately, bro, you will be timed out for the next 3 months. I'm going to have my moderators take care of that. Y'all know what to do. So, I guess it'll be April, May, June, July. So, July?
Wait.
Yeah, so July 1st, I guess it'll be. His timeout will be lifted, okay? So I don't know if you can set it for 3 months. I don't know if one of y'all is going to have to double check on that. That's what I'm going to need my moderators to be on top of. Scott, RK, Scott, Rabbit, whatever the fuck is in here. Yaya, whatever. Who any of y'all? Anyways, if y'all could make sure that happens for me, I really appreciate that.
Bravo.
All right, we love you, Fox. Sorry, I'm really sorry about this, man. Like, I wish you would have made a better choice, unfortunately. But
securing objective, Charlie. We're taking Bravo.
Be right back. I'm going to set it.
Enemy
okay.
Overwatch Hilo inbound. Securing objective Bravo. The enemy holds two objectives.
I feel like you feel away about it. Bravo, no, as you should, bro. Like, my grandmother had cancer. My stepmom had cancer. I mean, like I said, that's not a touchy subject, bro. Charlie. Like, what he did was very like inappropriate. There's no excuses for it. But that's why he said we are a community. I've always said that, and that's why I wanted to make it a community decision what happened. You most damn someone are acting up already. Yeah, unfortunately, one of our younger viewers lied about something really serious to the entire community, and so we decided as a community it was only appropriate to ban him for 3 months or time him out basically for 3 months going forward.
That fucking
good evening, by the way. What's up, Numo? Welcome in, guys. Thank you for being here. Yuck, I see you too, bro. Thank y'all for being here, guys. I really fucking appreciate it. I'm sorry we had to start so heavy tonight. He told me that yesterday in the middle of the stream, and I was like, we're going to get this handled, but I didn't think yesterday during the middle of the stream was the appropriate time to do it. Because we didn't have as many people in the stream watching. I wanted to do it when we had everybody here and we could make that decision as a community. So, like I said, I wanted everyone to be a part of that because you are a part of that. Y'all were lied to just as much as I was. So, Rissa, welcome in. How are you doing? Appreciate you being here, girly. I'm sorry about that, too. I know you have no idea what the fuck is going on. Just some drama that we had on Twitch to deal with tonight in the community within ourselves. Like I said, we have it handled now. We've gotten it taken care of. So going forward, we're going to be... it is what it is. Sorry you had to make that decision. Yeah, I mean, it wasn't just me, though. Thankfully, Numo, like I said, I wanted it to be a group decision. Because, like I said, everybody was lied to. So I felt like it was only appropriate that we all handled that. I've been listening to about that. It's not cool. Yeah, it isn't. Like I said, I'm not making excuses for him. I know he made a dumb young mistake that he needs to learn from. But it just sucks that was the way he decided to get attention. You know, it felt like he needed to do something like that. I don't like drama. Yeah, I know. Me neither. I don't like drama. I don't like deal. Dude. This is the last kind of fucking conversation I want to have on my streams, man. Trust me.
That's for my mates.
This is the last fucking thing I want to talk about on my stream. I do not stream to have these kind of conversations, bro. So I'm with you. But, like I said, it happened, so it had to be dealt with. Either way. Whether I want to deal with it or not, it had to be dealt with.
Trophy system out.
So. That's part of being an adult. Sometimes you gotta face things you don't want to face. But how's everyone doing, guys? Welcome the fuck in, guys. We're playing Call of Duty tonight. Let's go! Let's go. On a lighter note, we're gonna have a good, fun little short stream tonight while I wait for my shit to dry with my sweet prince. Yep, Marty is in the building, guys. We do have the Marty cam up. Be sure to use those emotes, guys. If you're watching from TikTok, thanks for being here too. How's y'all's weekend go? It was good, man. Went and saw the new Godzilla movie. It was fucking good. It was pretty fun. It's a fun movie. Not a great movie by any means. Like, it's one of those movies where it's entertaining to watch, but there's a lot of like questions in the plot. You know what I mean? Like, you're like, this is a good movie, but if we were really trying to like break this plot down, it would not make a lot of sense. So you just kind of have to like shut your brain down for a few minutes and just enjoy what you're watching. Because otherwise you're going to be like, this is some bullshit right here. This is some bullshit. There's a new Godzilla. Yeah, Godzilla Kong. It just came out on Friday. Hold on 1 second. Really? In a Kongzilla movie? It is full of action, but there was some things about it that you're just like... And like I said, like certain movies, I'm gonna forgive that because of what type of movie it is. I understand, like you're like, oh, it's Godzilla Kong. Like this is not gonna be like the most scientifically accurate movie. And that's fine. That's not even what my issue was. It was just the fact that like... There's a lot of factors in the script and in the story that are just too convenient. Does that make sense? it's like when you start seeing like, oh, this is a lot of coincidences, and you're like, oh, it's probably not a coincidence. It's like that. It was just too convenient all the time, if that makes sense. Can they stop talking and just fight? Yeah, seriously, right? There was a lot of talking, though. True. We did get some good-ass fucking monster fights, though, not to be honest with you. Titan, the fights were pretty dope. And they did not hold back on a city in particular. So it was predictable? Quite. And sometimes not in the way you would think. You know what I mean? Like, there's certain parts of the trailer that you knew it was coming, and you knew that, like, that was in the movie. But you were also, like, when you find out, like, how they instituted it into the movie, you're like, okay, that's weird. Oh, Fox isn't on Discord, Scott. He doesn't have Discord. So you don't have to worry about that one.
We're taking Bravo.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah, don't worry about it. He's not on there, so you don't have to worry about that. We just need to make sure we take care of the timeout on Twitch. Okay. Why Scott? Why Scott?
Get it back.
I can send him a message. You can whisper him on here on Twitch. You can always whisper to him if you need to talk to him. Did little baby Kong fight? Yeah, he did, Pipino. Little baby Kong does fight in the movie. Not a lot, but he does. And what's that, man? What do you want to say?
Securing objective Bravo.
With you till the end.
Did I block him? No, not on my Twitter, not on my TikTok, because I just hadn't gotten... He wasn't on here, so I didn't even know he was here. I'll have to in a little bit, in a minute, but yeah, I didn't have his TikTok, so I didn't know when we were going to do that. Maybe reset Twitch? What's that mean? Well, what did you want to say, Fox? You need to get it out, buddy. If you have something you want me to tell the group, that's fine. But I need, like I said, it has to be instituted everywhere, unfortunately. No, it's okay. No, it's okay. What do you mean, no, it's okay? Fox, if you got something to say, man, just say it, dude. Don't, like, now you're going to annoy me. Don't do that. Just get it out.
Objective Charlie, secure. Securing objective Bravo. Enemy securing Charlie.
Like, I'm giving you a chance to say it, whatever you needed to say. So just say it.
Enemy taking Bravo. Friendly UAV online. We're losing Charlie.
Enemy down.
Objective I'm doing Bravo to myself. What do you mean?
Get it back.
How are you, Risa? What you been up to, girly? It's been a minute. You got social media box. Can you ban me, please? Yeah.
Covering the 6.
Securing objective Alpha. Enemy securing Charlie.
That's the only thing I never understand about you, dude. You're like constantly asked to be banned.
We're losing Alpha.
Weirdest thing.
We're losing Charlie. Objective Alpha is compromised. We're taking Bravo. Friendly UAV on station.
Trophy system online.
Objective Bravo secure. Enemy securing Bravo.
Target down.
Because I want to, so can you ban me until the 3 months are up? That's what you wanted to say? That's the one thing you needed to say?
We're taking Alpha.
Okay. All right. I don't know, guys. Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna have my moderators hand this. I like you, man. But like I said, I'm not sure what the difference is personally. Like, why does it matter? But okay.
You put that target on yourself.
All right. Thank you, Scott.
We're taking Charlie. Objective Bravo is compromised. Get it back.
Threat down.
Securing Alpha.
Securing objective.
Oh, did he message you? Okay, yeah, I mean, whatever. See, if he's messaging me all directly, that's fine. That has nothing to do with the stream, so that's a different thing entirely. But
all objectives are under our control. Enemies taking Alpha.
Like, oh, okay.
We're losing Charlie.
I mean, it's pretty straightforward. It'll be July 1st.
Get it back.
Or, I mean, maybe August 1st. Y'all double check that for me. April, May. So all of April, all of May, all of June. Yeah, so July 1st is a band would be up. So, I mean, it's like I said, it's pretty easy day to remember. It's my sister's birthday. So that's one thing. It's my sister's birthday, so it'll be really easy to remember. But yeah, it's pretty straightforward. It'll be July 1st when your ban is up.
Destroy the objective.
Requesting close air. Target marked.
Copy. Barrowing. Fly
to three. What the fuck?
Control to objective. Directed.
Requesting recon flyover.
Enemy taking Bravo.
Trophy system out.
All right. So anyway, guys. Sorry about all that. Like I said, I don't want to make that the biggest thing part of the stream tonight. Like, I really don't. That's not what I want at all. I want us to have fun like normal, so we'll get back to like our normal. We're going to play some Call of Duty, have some fun, hang out in the chat. Let's fucking do this. Let's fucking go. No, what do they have going on for April Fools on Dead by Daylight? What do they have going on? Yeah, yeah. Fill me in. If they have something going on, let me know and we'll go check it out.
Flash incoming.
Enemy securing Bravo.
The killers were giant. What? Is this for real?
Objective
the killers
Bravo
are giant? Like, right now still? Are they still doing it?
We're taking Alpha.
Oh my god, fuck this, guys. We're gonna go see that shit. Ghost, thank you for the follow. Appreciate your follow on TikTok, man. Welcome in. Be sure to tap the screen. Thank you so much for the likes. How are you doing tonight, man? Welcome in. Okay. I saw Yuck play it earlier. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. We're going to go check that shit out real quick. Hold up. Yeah, we're checking that shit out, dude. It's Bodyguard. Oh, what's up, Bodyguard? What's going on, bro? Did you change your name? Or did you create a new account? All right, let's check this shit out, guys. I'm all for this shit. I'm all for this shit. New account, and can I be your mod? Well, Bodyguard, you already are normally a mod. Why'd you create a new account? Yo, Yuck! We're about to check this out, dude. I heard something about giant killers or some shit. Sounds fucking crazy. Got perma banana? What? Oh, you got permanent banned for Bodyguard? Damn, dude, what the hell are you getting banned for? What'd you fucking do this time? It's also two cosmetics in the DVD shop. That are free or you have to buy them? Oh, these two? With the glasses? That's funny. Pixelated glasses. Nice. What's up, Glover? Welcome back, early. Where'd you go? An April Fool's one. That's cute. That's cute for Vittoria. Oh, these are only four? Oh, fuck yeah, dude. That's so cool. That's so cool they did this shit. And they didn't even make you have to charge a lot for it. That's so dope. That's fucking dope. I will move her to Twitch, so I'll tell you there. Okay, sounds good, Ghost. I mean, Bodyguard. Bodyguard, let's go! God damn it, Bodyguard. What are you doing getting banned on fucking TikTok, dude? Jesus Christ. Is it this thing right here? Or is it the normal match? Yuck. Is it this thing, the modifier, or is it just normal play? Modifier? Okay. Thanks, Arcade. Appreciate you, bro. Because I don't know what to expect, I'm going to play as a survivor because I definitely want to see a fucking giant-ass killer on my screen here in a second. I'm going to be honest. I want to see that. So we're gonna use Adam with his glasses real quick. Was it Adam or was it the other guy? Wait, do they have killers? They have survivors blocked? Only certain survivors can do this? The fuck? You're gonna get stepped on? Oh my god, I'm so excited. So, like, they know you're gonna die immediately. That's fucking dope. That's so fucking cool. Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking fun, guys. Oh my god. I'm so excited right now. Yes! Yes! I don't give a fuck. If I know that's gonna happen, this is gonna be fucking amazing, bro.
Wow,
it's very nice. Let's fucking do it. Oh my god, I have the... Oh my god, Rabbit even knows what I'm saying. I'm not gonna say it. But we have something... We were talking about something completely different earlier tonight at dinner. And it was something that I want to add to the soundboard. But because of this fucking game mode, I'm almost like, this is like literally perfect. Hi, how was Godzilla? It was good. It was good. It's a good monster movie. Like, it's just not like, it's a very like, you got to be like, suspend your like intelligence for a little bit. That's the best way for me to say it. It's just, you're basically like, yeah, that's kind of convenient. That's basically it to it. You're just like, wow, that was very convenient how that works out. And just kind of like let your like mind let that happen. Oh my god, I'm playing this on loud. But like, other than that, it's a great movie. Like, it's enjoyable, it's funny. It's got some good comedy aspects to it. It's, you know, it's a good movie overall. Like, to like, if as long as you're like okay with it, like not taking it too seriously, you're good. R wants to see it in IMAX. Worth it? Yeah, because it's that kind of movie. Like, it's like I said, it's CGI. It's like fucking monsters destroying buildings in entire cities and shit. So yeah. For IMAX, that's kind of perfect. You know what I mean? Like, that's, like, literally perfect. Dude, are they going to let us play this match? Please, for the love of God, let me see some fucking giant killers. For the love of God, let me see some giant fucking killers, man. Stop fucking with me. Dude, these servers must be maxed the fuck out, bro. Holy shit. I didn't even think about that. That's probably what it is. I'll run killer, although I'll throw. Throw what? Throw what? Calm down. Why are you so jumpy? So go into it how I do every movie, because that's how normal movies go into movies. Yeah, go into it like that. I went into it like that. I knew what the fuck I was watching. it wasn't a movie I was taking like super serious. I was just laughing at how like weirdly coincidental, not even coincidental, how convenient shit turned out to be in the movie. You'd be like, oh, this is there and happens to be there at the same time. That's really super convenient how that works out. Like, go kill her. Okay. Fuck, I didn't really want to go kill her. Yo, bro, I thought you weren't going to be live. Yeah, that was the intention initially, but I needed to get on live. Or no, I didn't need to get on live, sorry. I'm waiting for some of my stuff to dry in the dryer, so I was like, well, while I'm waiting for that, why not go live for a little bit? You know what I mean? Got it, match in 10 seconds. Okay. You got it. I guess what we'll do, we'll start that way. I wanted to see a giant-ass killer, to be honest, but... fine, I'll be the giant-ass killer. I'm excited to see this. Do I get to pick what killer I get to be? Oh, we have to be an Oni. Okay. Fine, that's fine. I'm so excited about this shit. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. And I just can't hide it. What's 1,000 seconds even equal up to?
King Kong ain't got shit on me!
Let's go! Let's go! It's a huge bitch! Alright, I'm so excited. Oh, it's, you're waiting on me. My bad! I'm sorry, guys! I'm so sorry!
Finish him!
Alright, let's go. You made my favorite song 500 points. Did I? What song was it? I'm really fucking excited to see this shit, guys. Am I gonna be like massive? I'm gonna be this huge like fucking King Kong. Like what, how convenient of timing is this? They do this for April Fools to make you a giant, but at the same time that Godzilla and King Kong came out. That's crazy. That's just crazy. Yeah, Cray, you're not going to really like the reason why. Working and lurking. Have a good day, buddy. Please put away. Someone finally used it. Why? Read it. It's right there. Y'all can read it. Oh my god. Holy shit. These motherfuckers.
That's a huge bitch.
We were gonna use this for something else entirely and it works so well.
That's a huge bitch.
What the fuck, dude? Hi, was it Fee-Fi-Fo-Fum? I don't even know what the fuck the giant says. But he says Fee-Fi-Fo-Fum, right? What's up, bitches? This is so fucking hilarious, dude. How am I not seeing them? Oh my god, they're tiny! Look at this shit! What the fuck is that? What is that little thing? Come here, little baby. Little baby, come here, baby! Come here, little baby! Wait, how do you do it? What's absorb mean? How does this work? Am I supposed to do something? I don't understand. Oh my god, stop now, baby. It's a little baby! Come here, little baby! Meg, you little baby, come here! Oh my god, this is fucking hilarious, guys. Like, I can't take this seriously! I can't play this match seriously. This is crazy. Didn't I get her? Did I get her? Dude, you can't even see the bitch. Shouldn't this make the game easier for me? Oh my god. Me acting like I got stunned by a fucking pallet at this size. Fine, I'll make them tell me. You fucked too. It too fucked. Yeah. Just step on them? I tried to. Look how fucking fast the little bitch is. Look, I did step on her. They don't let me step on the bitch. Oh. Oh! God damn! That's what you meant by step on him. That's wild. Oh my god.
King Kong ain't got shit on me.
What? This is so fucking hilarious, guys. Dude, they got like all the gens almost done.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Wait, how many things do they have to get done?
Brother, what's that?
What's that, brother?
What's that, brother?
Okay, Nelson, what? 3 months? What's 3 months? I didn't make that decision. It was a group decision. Yeah, I didn't pick the time frame, they did. Dude, this is so hilarious. Oh, I see him. I see him. Come here, little bitch.
Fee, fi, fo, fum. Dubba, 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 dub, dub.
Does nobody remember what the fucking giant says and like, Jack and the Beanstalk? How you step on them? I don't know. It's when you knock them down, you have to hit like R2 and kill them. It's kind of like a Mori. Do we have more people in here to follow me? Oh yeah, guys, if you could, we're trying to get my girl Cray K to start streaming. So I guess she's serious about this, but if you could give her a follow, Cray K8, but it said Cray Kate. There she is. Give her a follow, guys. If we can get her to 30 followers, she will stream. So I've been working on it for a while. I don't know. I'm hoping y'all can do this, make it happen. I don't know if she's being real with me, though. I saw that little fucking midget. There he is. You're on, bitch. Come here, little bitch. Where you going, little bitch? So I could do Blood Fury. What the fuck was the point of that? Oh, there she is. Hey. I don't have Discord. I am being real. Oh, she really will do it, guys. Oh, they get to just escape? What? That's fair. I guess that's fair. They're probably, they're like, there's just no chance you could beat the killer. Dude, that's so fucking cool. Guys, how fucking cool is this? Mad props to fucking Dead by Daylight and Behavior Creator, or the Behavior team, sorry, behind Dead by Daylight for that. That's awesome. From my time zone, it is April 2nd, so I unbanned Fox on July 2nd. Okay, fair enough. How do I even do that? Ugh, so many things. I didn't even want to watch this damn stream. I wanted Nelson to answer my text about Godzilla, but he said he was streaming, so I had to come here to ask him. Shake my head. Oh. How do you do what? How do I even do that? How do you even do what? Dude, that was so fucking cool. So fucking cool. Discord? Oh, you just sign up for it. It's just an app. Just click that link right there. Yo, what'd they give me? What did I get? Did you get something cool? Is it something for this? It looked like it was something for this. Oh, what was it? What did I get? Rissa, where did you go? Why are you leaving? What the hell is y'all doing, like, just leaving the stream for no fucking reason? What's up, Z's? Z's, play the Oni one. I did. I literally just did it. If you would stay on my stream, you would see that. Instead of leaving for no reason, leaving us behind, you would see that. We just did it. Damn! I know. She'd be like, just not wanting to hang out with us. Had to shit, my boy. Oh, my God. Well, I guess you kept it real as fuck. Well, we're going to try the Survivor one, then I'll do the Oni one again. We'll see if we can get a match. Do you need a hug? I don't need a hug. Why do y'all keep saying that? I'm not even mad. I'm not even mad. I got it set up now. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Scott. Appreciate that, bro. Thanks for taking care of that for me, man. Damn, it literally, you had to like put how many seconds it was? 1,209,600 seconds. Fucking A, dude, every 14 days. Wow, holy shit. I'm not cranky. That's 14 days. Wow, dude, holy shit. Crazy. That's fucking crazy.
God damn it.
All right, let's go. I want to see the giant Oni. Let me see him. Frankly, my. I want to see him. Let me see him. Show me the giant Oni. It was taking 5 minutes. Oh my God. Fuck that. We'll do the Oni again. Because apparently nobody wants to be the fucking killer. Big surprise there. Big surprise there. Nobody wants to be the killer. I feel like that's always the goddamn case. Everybody wants to be a survivor, main. Nobody wants to be a killer. Oh my God. Look how cute he is, guys. Oh my God. He's so cute. He turned over so y'all could see his little face while he's sleeping. Look at that little sleepy head. I fucking adore that cat, man. Look at him. Look at that little baby. Look at that little baby. It scared me the fuck out of me playing it. Oh my God, I want to play it so bad. I want to be the survivor once, like at least one match. I'm going to keep checking up on Fox. All right, I appreciate you, Scott. Thank you for doing that, man. I really do appreciate that. Every few days. Oh, you mean like personally checking in on him? That's okay. Yeah, that's cool. Is it not letting you? No, I mean, it's taking forever to get a match, so I'm like having to wait too long. Got a game? We got to be Oni once so far. We're waiting on a survivor right now. Apparently we need to wait on a survivor when I wanted to be survivor. So, you know, no, I haven't gotten to be survivor yet. It should be only 2 minutes wait time, if anything. Okay. Well, we'll do one more, giant Oni and then we'll wait on the survivor match. Dude, I only have like 1 day left on Call of Duty 2. I need to do that next. So after we get a couple, we'll do like one more Oni, maybe like a couple survivors, and then we'll go back to Dead by Daylight before I call it. Is the new season tomorrow? No, for Dead by or for Call of Duty. The chapter ends tonight or tomorrow. So I only have like a little bit of time left. I want to see how much I can get of the battle pass completed. I was so close. I'm at like tier 19 or something, and there's only 21 of them. So I'm not far off. Scott is nice. Yeah, he is. Scott's awesome. Scott is awesome. He's a incredible moderator. I really fucking appreciate him. W's in the chat for Scott, baby. W's in the chat for my boy Scott. For being a real one. We appreciate you, man. Alright, here we go. Let's kill some fucking survivors, baby. I thought we could literally just stomp on them while we're running around, but we have to kill them that way, so. I didn't know that. Oh, while I have y'all on here, guys, just a reminder, we set up a sub-only chat in Discord, so there is a channel for only my subscribers. Just another perk of being a subscriber. If you are on Discord and you have not linked your Twitch account to your Discord, please do that. That's how you will gain access to the sub-only chat. Okay? So again, if you are a... Did y'all see that? Oh, there they are. Yep, there's that little person. How do we link it? It's in the settings, somewhere in the settings. You would be able to link it. So, what the fuck? Oh, there they are. So yeah, like somewhere it's in the settings somewhere. So like you go to your settings and then like there's, I think it's called connections or something like that. You click connections and then it'll ask you if you want to link your Twitch account. Once you link your Twitch account, it'll automatically gain you access because it knows what channels or which streamers you're subscribed to, and it will gain you access to our sub only chat. Okay. So just a heads up. I'll see if I can. Me and my Discord don't always get along. No, totally understand. If you need some help, I'm sure anybody in here can help you who's a little bit more familiar with it. Yeah, they know I can see them, right? Hi, little guy. Come here, little baby. Come here, little baby.
That's a huge bitch.
Oh shit,
brother! What's that?
What's that, brother?
What's that, brother?
Hey, little guy. Where did he go? I know I saw him. Oh, there he is. Oh my god, you're so tiny! You're so tiny! Damn. Shit, this is like a definitely no one's surviving kind of matchup, bro. Once you get your hand, like a hang of it. Oh, that means there's a fucking. Oh, I saw. He ran right into me. Come here, little baby. Little baby, come here. Why are you running?
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Oh, man.
I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch.
I fucking love this so much. what? Oh my god, can we keep this? Can we please keep this? Oh my god, I want to keep this, J-Mo. This is fucking hilarious. This is fucking hilarious, guys. Oh my god. If you have Dead by Daylight, please go update and play this shit. This is so fucking hilarious. Behavior. W's in the chat for behavior. For setting up this game mode. They are fucking incredible for this. This is so funny. Alright, guys. We're going to do Survivor. You almost didn't play it? Yeah, because I didn't even know about it, to be honest with you. It wasn't that I wasn't willing to play it. I had no clue about this. You're the one who told me about it. Oh, you mean like played Killer? Yeah, because I was open to playing Killer. I just wanted to play Survivor first. I just wanted to see like it from that perspective. You know what I mean? Of being a survivor. Way better than the dark one. Oh, Lights Out. I love Lights Out. This is more funny. Lights Out made the game scary again. I liked Lights Out because it made the game scary. And it was like a good game mode for that. Look at this little baby. But as far as like... But for fun, like if you want just like a funny game to play, like that was fun. That's actually funny as shit. I love that they did this. Please, guys, I want to play Survivor. What kind of animal do you have? What kind of animal do I have? You crazy, girl. You crazy. Well, you know what Marty is if you're talking about Marty, so I know that's not serious. I know you're trying to play on my, like, me being gullible. It's a cat. He's a little baby. He's a baby kitty. He's a little baby kitty. What? You hear that, everyone? Marty is a cat. Yeah, okay. Lights Out was so hard as a survivor. Good. That's how it should be. Survivors have the advantage normally. Fuck them. I play Survivor too. I didn't have a problem. It made the game more challenging. That's how it should be. The game concept is that you're four survivors trying to escape a killer. It should be challenging, right? If this was real life, it would not be easy to escape the killer. That's how it should be. Marty is a cat. Like he's going to say April Fool. Yeah, Marty isn't even a cat. What? No, I have no idea where she's going with this. I'll be honest with you. Yaya, no clue what she's trying to get at. I don't know if this is like an inside joke or something that she knows that we have or something. I don't know. You're just slow. Purebred good boy. Oh yeah, there you go. Yeah, yeah, good. I don't really care for April Fools like that. Oh, good job, bye. He's so sweet. He's such a sweet boy. That's my little baby. Dude, I cannot believe it's taking this fucking long. Oh my god. This is insane. Do you know everyone who's watching? You mean like in... Mostly, I think so. I mean, everyone who's spoken, yeah. Not if they're just watching but not talking, then no. Probably not. I never... Oh, so there could be people who don't know what that animal is? I mean, I guess so if you've never seen a cat before. Yo, what's up, Frank? What's going on, bro? What are you playing, brother? Oh, Dead by Daylight, bro. They're doing a totally different, like, fun-ass April Fool's match where the killer is, like, a huge giant and then we're all, like, normal size. So it's really fucking funny. Exactly, so maybe you have a person who doesn't know what a cat is. Okay, possibly. Yo, let's go! We got it, guys! Let's get it! Oh my god, oh my god. We're gonna get to see this huge-ass giant on the screen. I'm fucking excited. Holy shit. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh my god, this is so fucking dude. This is so fucking cool. This is so fucking cool. What animal, Nelson? He's a human being. Maybe they're sneaking Twitch in North Korea. Well, they still have cats in North Korea.
It was a joke.
Hello, my little baby. Hello. No, they don't. What do you mean they don't have cats in North Korea? Oh my god, that's so harsh. Oh my god, that's dark. That's super dark. They eat them. Jesus Christ! I want to make sure I say this right now. I do not share the same views as some of my viewers. Holy shit, motherfucker's trying to get people canceled over here. Crazy. I did not say that.
Hell no, no, no.
Hell no, no. I ain't say that shit. They said that shit. Do you get that airline joke I just made? Cats equal happiness. There's no happiness in Southwest. Right, NK, am I right? Is NK Southwest? Oh, I don't even remember which airline that is. I don't know what NK is. I'm sorry. I totally forgot. Spear. Oh, yeah. Nope. They stomp on happiness. It cost extra. Happiness at Spirit cost. Oh my god, look how small we are. We're actually extra small too. Oh my god, I thought we were normal sized. Oh my god. We're gonna see the giant. Hold on. Oh my god. Or are you just super big? I don't know, dude. Oh my god. Where the fuck are they? I'm so scared how big this person's gonna be. I'm so fucking scared right now. Where are they? Oh my god, I hear somebody.
That's a huge bitch!
Oh my god, look at her. What the fuck, guys? What the fuck?
King Kong ain't got shit on me!
Holy shit. Stay quiet. Stay really quiet. She won't see us. He won't see us. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. This would be me in real life too. If I saw some shit like that, I'd be running this fucking way. Be like, they can go deal with that shit. Fuck that guy. Fuck that shit. That shit is huge. Look at that motherfucker, bro.
That's a huge bitch.
So the giants are normal sized. It's like Honey and Shrimp. No, they're actually bigger than the map too. They're bigger than normal and we're smaller than normal. So no one is their proper like size, I guess. Yeah. We're not much smaller, but we are a little bit smaller. Do you play this on controller? Yeah. You know that, Rissa. I'm a PlayStation player. Oh my god, they sound terrifying. Holy shit. Oh my god, that sounds so fucking scary.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine. When you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
You look like you're 4 inches. Yeah, probably. Look at that. It's because I know you have a PC, so I always forget. Yeah, I'm a PlayStation player. I just have like a I have it like, you know, hooked up to a capture card, so I can do all the cool PC stuff. Just like Rabbit Style, guys. Just a heads up, Rabbit Style does have a new PC that he's streaming from, so please be sure to go check him out if you could for me. I'm not sure if he's going to be streaming later tonight, but definitely go check him out if you get the chance. See, I told you, picks a random fucking video. There's a new random video I picked. Anyway, so like, they do have a new streaming PC that they have, and they're streaming from, so definitely go check it out. He's got all the cool overlays and stuff. Oh my god. Oh, they didn't put any fucking closets. Oh my god, there he is. Okay, there he is. There's his big ass. There's his big ass motherfucking ass right there, boy. Oh shit. She like let him know exactly where we are. Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, he's fucking huge, bro. I'm so fucking scared. I'm so scared. He's so big. Why is he so big? Imagine if this was normal for Dead by Daylight. This would be fucking terrifying, guys. He's close, he's close, he's close. Shh, stay real quiet. Stay quiet! Okay, I think he moved on. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. There he is. Oh my god.
That's a huge bitch!
Okay, let's move over this way. Oh my god, he's chasing her. He's chasing her right now. If we don't make any sudden movements, he may not see me. He may kill her, and then we can find the hatch. It's Dead by Daylight. But guys, this is not a normal game mode. This is like an April Fool's mode that they added to the game for this month, for today, where the giant, the killer is an actual giant, and then all the survivors are really small and tiny. So. But this makes it so fucking wild. Damn, they taking this out tomorrow? I don't know. I mean, Yaya, do you know anything about that? If they're going to actually, like, leave this in? Like, for a day or two, or are they going to take it away? Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, he fucking stomped here. Oh, God. We're still alive, guys. We're still alive. We can either find the hatch, if we're lucky, or we got to exit out one of the exits. I'm like looking, dude. I'm so fucking scared. That's crazy. Okay. I think he's getting frustrated that he can't find us. I'm cool with that. Oh my god. Oh my god. We're doing great. We're doing great.
That's a huge bitch.
Okay. Okay. Oh my god. This was me, no gens, just running. Oh my god, there's a hatch. Oh my god. Where is he at? I want him to see me go through this hatch. Where you at, you huge bitch?
That's a huge bitch.
Sup, motherfucker? Yeah! Let's go! My first match versus the giant ass killer. We survived, baby. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it! Woo! I never seen that hatch before. What do you mean you never seen the hatch? You never seen the hatch in general? I had a chat with Fox and he won't be coming back for a while. He's not choosing to game over. He's not choosing to game over. I paid a promise. When he's better, he will come back. That's fine. I understand. I mean, he's still, I mean, the ban still, or the timeout still stands. If he wants to come back, he can come back if he wants to, you know, after the 3 months are done. That's totally his call. But, yeah, that's his call. If that's what he wants to do, that's what he wants to do. I'm not going to do anything else. We've already made our decision as a group. Okay. So that's what I sound like at the gym. Woo! Wow, dude, that was fucking cool. Oh my god. Let's go! Leave my phone behind. No, I like that. Thank you, Scott. Thanks for doing that, bro. Alright, we're gonna do one more. We'll do one more. Woo! I was so fucking nervous the whole time, though, dude. That was fucking crazy. That was fucking crazy. I was like, that motherfucker is enormous. Oh shit, that was wild. That was fucking wild. I love this. This is such a good little fucking funny ass game mode. Yep. Oh, you've never seen the fucking hatch before? Yeah, that's the hatch. So you can either, when all the other survivors have been killed and there's only one survivor left, they'll open a hatch. Now, if the killer finds the hatch, they can close it, and then you have to get out either by still finishing all the remaining gens, I think, right? Or, and then getting out the escape. Oh, no, the clock starts, so you have to get out the escape. So if the killer closes the hatch, I'm sorry, you have to get out the normal two escapes that are available. But if you can find the hatch before the killer does, you can do what I just did and, like, jump out and escape that way. So you have that option. You do have that option. Fucking cool, though. Fucking cool. That shit is wild because it's fucking massive. He's a massive ass motherfucker.
That's a huge bitch.
Can you open the door without doing the last gen? Only if the killer closes the hatch. The killer has to close the hatch first, and then you'll have the option to go through the escapes. King Juice, what's up, bruh? How are you, man? Appreciate the diney, bro. Appreciate the diney. How are you doing tonight, man? Welcome the fuck in. Welcome in. Me when I see a woman who's 300 odd pounds. God damn!
Bruh.
What the fuck?
Emotional damage.
Emotional damage. Fucking wild. Scott coming out with the wildness. Yo, come on. Put us in a match. It shouldn't take 30 minutes. God damn.
It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
I'm not mad. It's just, come on, like, you know, get us in a game. We want to play. Well, in the meantime, guys, y'all get to look. Oh my god, Yaya with the 10 bitties! My itty bitties! Thank you so much, Yaya. I appreciate that, bro. Thank you. Much love to Yaya's. Always. Guys, one of y'all is close to the 1,000 bit tier on my fucking, like, badges or whatever. There's, like, a badge you get if you give in 1,000 bitties. Someone is close to it. Or someone has it, actually. I think someone has it. I just don't know who it is. Because they let me know, like, if there's someone who has access to that badge or to that emote or whatever it is. And someone does, but I don't know who it is, to be honest with you. Jesus Christ. They really want us to fucking wait on this, don't they? Crazy. You know, it's actually easy for me to get to 1,000. To 1,000 bits? Why? How close are you? Boom. Five, but I got enough to get it. I get it next month. Nice! Let's go! Hell yeah, and then you're gonna hit 1,000? God, man, let's get it! Scott, thank you for the 5 biddies. Dude, I think y'all are gonna start a hype train soon if y'all keep that shit up. Boom chicka boom chicka boom chicka boom boom chicka boom chicka boom chicka boom boom chicka boom chicka boom chicka boom boom chicka boom chicka boom chicka boom. Oh shit. It's time to play a game, baby. It's time to play a game. Let's go. My people want to watch the killer. They don't want to watch this shit. You can, but you're going to be muted. You can't talk. But you can hang out there. Like I said, that's all you were supposed to be. You're supposed to be muted. You just can't. So you're muted now. Okay. Oh my God. Oh my God. Don't move, don't move, don't move! Oh my God, he already found somebody. Let's go this way. Let's go this way. Let's go this way.
That's a huge bitch!
That was, Fox. Fuck, am I right in the open? Okay, he's going that way. Run this way. Because he's watching over on TikTok, but I said he's muted. Did I not follow you already? Oh. I got you. I got you, Rissa. I got you. How about when are you going to go live, Rissa? We're still waiting on that shit. That's what we want to know, Rissa. I follow you, but I need to know when you're gonna actually go live. My second monitor broke. You don't need a second monitor. You only need one. What do you need a second monitor for? Is it like faster than normal to get it? Yeah, it is. It's way faster than normal to get a fucking gen done now. Woo! Yeah, but you can do that from like your phone, technically. I think he went the other way. Oh god, that's kind of close to us. Shit. Fuck! Fuck! Stay still, stay still. Stay still, bitch. Don't move, don't say nothing.
A huge bitch.
7 more bits, I get another badge. Dan, did you get another? You got another badge? Oh my god. That bitch is on her own. Fuck that. Should have had this with the nurse. Oh, that would have been... Oh, why? Why? That would be kind of crazy. Hey, Cod. What's up, Cod? Seriously, though. So shut the fuck up. Oh my god, don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move. Oh my god, he's looking this way. Wasn't she hiding over there? How's it going, Cod? What's going on? Oh my god, he's gonna get his first kill. Okay. Shit, he got his first kill. He got his first kill. That random horny as fuck. Oh my god, did he see me? Oh no. Yeah, because I want to survive, Rissa. Jeez. He ran into a wall. I know. We got so lucky. Oh, shit, shit, shit. Shitty shit. Okay, the exits are open. Oh my god, are we going to survive both matches right now? God. That was Fox. Oh my god, we're free. We did it, guys! We did it! You can run and survive, Martinez. I can do it! I can do it!
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Where is he? Yeah! Woo! Both of the fucking matches, we survived! We survived! I thought we were gonna die for sure. That guy again, what did he do this time? If you wanna ask him, you can ask him personally. I'm not gonna talk about it. If that's something you wanna ask, you can ask him personally. Edwin, what's up? What's going on? What's going on? Early formation, so good night. All right, man. Good night, man. W's in the chat for my boy, Arcade. Love you, bro. Have a good night, man. Get some sleep. We'll talk to you soon. Yeah, you can message him directly, bro, if you want to do that. I'm not going to bring that up again. He was like, fuck that shit. I don't get paid enough. Yep. We did it, guys. We fucking did it. That was fucking awesome. Thank you so much for letting us know about that, Yaya. That was fucking awesome, dude. I really appreciate that. Good looking clean. Oh, appreciate that, man. Thank you so much. Yeah, it was time, guys. I was way overdue for a haircut. Like, super way overdue for a haircut. So I finally got it done. I got it done. We got the haircut. I'll tell you. Just let me know who asked. It was Cod on TikTok. He's on TikTok. He can't see these messages, Scott. All right, let's see where we are on the battle pass. Oh God, we still have a while. Yeah, I don't have Twitch. That's okay, man. Just hang out here on TikTok. Scott has TikTok. If he wants to come over and tell you, he can. You have Kick? Well, we are on Kick. If you want to go there, too, you're welcome to join us on Kick. But it won't let me watch you? Why is that? COD does. Kick it on Kick. Kick it on Kick. Oh, guys, I am an affiliate on Kick now. For those who don't know that, I mean, I think a lot of y'all were here when I hit that.
I am so accomplishment. Wet right now.
Well, nice to know, Edwin. What's up? But yeah, I am an affiliate on Kick, guys. So if you don't want to subscribe on TikTok, but you'd like to subscribe on Kick or Twitch, you can subscribe to any of those three now. We can subscribe on TikTok, you can subscribe on Twitch, you can subscribe on Kick. Your choice. You can subscribe on all three if you want. If you're welcome to, you're welcome to do that too. If you love me enough, you can do that too. What's up, Caden? What's up, man? I see you, bro. I see you. For free? No, it costs money to subscribe. I have a dollar to my name. Holy shit. Dude, everybody be struggling right now. We all struggling together. It's a struggle bus out in this bitch. Secure the target area. I hope you're happy. I'm very happy about that. I'm very happy about that, Yaya. That's what he gets. That's what the fuck he gets. That's what you get for watching my stream while you're at work. Oh my! Oh, they're up top again. God damn it, dude. Who the fuck is doing this shit? Stop letting these fucking people sit up top. Crazy.
This sniper's down.
God damn it. Everyone got their taxes and splurged. Dude, I haven't even done my taxes yet.
Off of here.
Now I have like 2 weeks left. So I gotta get that shit done. Hopefully it shouldn't take too long, but I have not done my taxes yet. Has everyone else got their taxes done? Well, everyone that's old enough to actually do their taxes. Did you get a good return, Yaya? I'm scared I'm gonna owe money.
Shoot it down.
It's not that there's no way. Actually, I don't think about it. I do not think there's a way I can owe money. I don't think I made even close to enough. That sounds bad, but yeah. I got more than I thought. Nice! That's always a nice surprise. That's like the best surprise ever, honestly. Nothing better than like expecting to owe or like not expecting much and getting a lot more than you expected. That's the best feeling in the world. Unless it's a cum shot, then that's not good. I'm just kidding. If it's a cum shot to the face, that is not what you want. You do not want more than what you expected. Oh shit, my bad.
Requesting recon flyover.
How the fuck am I missing him from that distance? What the fuck was that? I thought he was gonna. I was gonna pay more, but I might have gotten a return because of school. Oh, nice! Did you get some of your school debt forgiven too? I saw that Biden was passing that. What the fuck? Where did he go? Where did he go? I know he's up there. Dude, what kind of bullshit is that? Fucking A, bro. See ya. I haven't taken a loan out. I may need to go to when I go to university. Okay. Well, that's nice. That's nice that you haven't had to even worry about it. Because, yeah, that's probably a shitty thing for everyone. I mean, I'm really glad that they're forgiving a lot of the debt, though, for a lot of these students.
For ex-students. That fucking hurt.
Let me swap back to COD. Yeah, just for a second. I'm not gonna be on very much longer because of I need to get some sleep.
Gas grenade.
Are you gonna be streaming? Stand by. Are you gonna be waiting till after, like, way later tonight?
Slotted that one.
Hardpoint relocation. Secure the UAV. Ready to deploy.
Requesting recon flyover.
Mr. Styles is very observant. Damn. Yaya is snarky. He was never this snarky when he first started watching me. He's snarky now.
Shit.
Nah, it's messed up choosing one over the other. What's messed up choosing one over the other? Choosing whether to stream or whether to drive? What are you talking about? Oh, cool. There you go. Rabbit's going to be streaming later tonight, guys. Quick reminder. Scott didn't tell you anything.
Enemies inside the perimeter.
That's for my mates.
Stand by.
Off you go.
UAV ready to deploy. Target area updated. Move to the hard point. The enemy holds the lead. Clock ticking. Cruise missile ready for launch.
Be advised, UAV.
Friendly care package on the way.
Oh, you're getting a forgiveness? You get your loan forgiven? Which loan did you take out for school? I don't remember that.
Requesting close air, target marked.
Well, if you want to ask him directly, COD, you can do that, man. Like I said, I'm not talking about it on my stream anymore. We already gave it more time than it needed to have anyway in the first place, so. If that's something you really want to know, you're welcome to ask him, but I'm not talking about it anymore. You was just talking about how people are forgetting people. Oh.
Friendly mosquito deployed.
Yeah, they're doing that another loan forgiveness or whatever. Oh, shit! Oh, we're at 34 kills? Fuck you, baby! Let's go! Dude, why the fuck is the rest of my team not helping out? What the hell? I'm still confused. By what? Where the fuck are these assholes? But they're only doing university forgiveness and not the blue collar schools like pilots for schooling. Yeah.
That's
usually how it goes, bro. They don't do it for what it was called? Like, I forgot what kind of schools they were.
Trophy system out.
Target area updated. Move to the hard point.
I think it's because when you go to a college, it's like you get a degree. of some form. When you go to like a skills type school or whatever those are, trade school. Thank you. Thank you, Yaya. You get like a license or like a certificate. So I think that's why. I'm assuming. I don't really know for sure. I'm not really sure. Or like maybe the rule or says like an accredited university or something. And schools and like trade schools aren't usually, they're not accredited universities. That would be my guess.
Trophy system out.
I never said it was right, but I'm just saying, like, that's, I'm guessing that's why. I don't really know for sure.
Hardpoint relocating. Stand by. We've taken the lead. Hardpoint relocating. Secure the target area.
Yeah, that's what I think it is. It's just the fact that, like, one of them is an accredited type university, or the other trade schools aren't. They're just, like, businesses.
Friendly cruise missile deployed.
Well, like, school type businesses, but like, they're still, like, more, like, I guess businesses. I don't know. I'm not going to say, like, whether or not. I mean, I'm not saying it's right either. I'm just saying that's my theory. Kind of what the noise fan was. What was it? It was a cable touching my GPU fan and it kicked on. Ah, okay. Well, how did it stop touching the GPU fan later?
Throwing smoke.
UAV standing by.
Gas.
Confirming next hard point. Stamp. Our counter UAV is active.
Where are you, bitches?
Trophy system out.
We've secured the lead.
No, no, I mean, you remember how you were saying, like, it did that when you started the computer, then later on it would stop doing it, like while you had the computer running? So I was wondering why it would suddenly just stop doing it. Because I feel like it should always be touching it.
Hostiles deployed a remote turret.
Look alive! Drop them!
Nice. Noise. Noise. 55 kills, baby. Let's go. Let's go.
Target marked. Request fire mission. Requesting close.
Let's drop that cruise. Let's drop that cruise. Let's drop that cruise.
I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch.
Requesting recon flyover.
Oh, I see. I got you. Yeah, and then you don't normally need the GPU fans running, so that's why it sets off. Okay, I got you. That makes sense. Damn, dude. Thought I got him. Ooh, one more kill. I want 60.
Be advised, UAV is exiting the AO.
Trophy system out.
Nah, it's hard as fuck to get 100 on this kind of map.
Enemy down.
Stop it here.
UAV ready.
Loading.
Dropping them.
Target marked. Requesting close air. Target marked.
Woo, let's get it.
Target area updated.
Let's go. Light them bitches up. See ya.
Requesting recon fire.
Oh, we still lost? I got 73 kills. What? What? Oh my god.
Emotional damage.
That is fucking wild, guys. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Be right back, guys. Be right back. Poncho, thank you for the likes, man. I will be right back, guys. All right, guys, I'm back. Sorry about that. Had to take care of something really quickly. We are good to go. What's this shit? What are y'all talking about right now? Oh, my God. Oh, Lord. Is he promoting his nasty-ass shit on my stream? Yeah, if you want to get a real good look at Rabbit Style, go ahead and check out that link tree. Oh, my goodness. Scott's like, hell no. Poncho, thank you for the follow on fucking TikTok, man. How are you doing tonight? Welcome the fuck in. All right, guys, let's go. Yo, can I call you Mark? Oh, man, I'm not going to be happy about this, dude. Yeah, you can call me Mart. There's only one other person who really calls me Mart. So it really makes me suspicious about who you are, bro. Yeah, because the person who calls me Mart was just put on a very temporary 3-month ban. So the fact that you would call me that is very suspicious. Basil, thank you for the follow. Because his name's not Mark, it's Marty. Why would you want to call me something? Like, why would you want to call me my cat's name? My name's Nelson, which is on my screen, which is on the screen, bro. So again, very suspicious, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. I mean, that would make sense, Yaya. What Cod is saying, he wanted to call me Mart because my cat's name is Marty. That doesn't make sense. In no way that website has an app. Which website? Well, because anybody can create an account, so that could you could easily be Fox. Pretending to be somebody else.
1 minute remaining.
Soundtex out!
Well, it's really actually really easy, if I'm being honest. One, you called me Mart. Two, you play COD Mobile. Mart Fox plays COD Mobile, so it's not very, like, original as far as, like, coming up with, like, a game that way too close to the subject matter that someone else plays. You also asked about Fox when, by the time you entered the chat, you wouldn't have known that Fox was banned. I'm gonna be honest, bro. Like, Fox, that's more than likely you. And if it is, that's really fucked up. No, I can see when y'all enter the chat room, dude. Like, I know when someone enters the stream, and I can watch. It'll tell me when you enter the stream. So I know you weren't there beforehand. Y'all also never talk at the same time. That's another big key point in how I know. Or will be the biggest indicator.
I'm taking fire!
UAV standing by. Target area updated. Move to the hard point. 10 seconds remaining. Hostile counter UAV overhead. Hostile UAV in the area.
Requesting recon flyover.
Mission failed. Return to base.
Fucking A, bro. What's up, everybody? Welcome in from TikTok. Appreciate y'all joining in here, guys. Thank you for being here. Sorry this is going to be a lot shorter because you just joined at the very end. But thank you for hanging out with us. I hope y'all have a great night. I will talk to you all soon. On TikTok, thank you for being here. I appreciate everybody hanging out with me for the little time that you're here. If you would like to see me in future streams, we play Call of Duty and Dead by Daylight. We'd love to have you over. Be sure to hit that follow button for me. We're going to be logging off because we're doing a shorter stream tonight. I do have to work early as fuck tomorrow morning, so that's the only reason I'm having to cut it off early. But thank you for being here, guys. I hope you all have a great night, and I will talk to you all soon, guys. Peace. All right, guys, just ending my TikTok stream real quick. Hold on. Okay. I ain't paying for that website. Oh, my God, dude. Is Rabbit going to offer some free trials? He's going to offer some free trials, guys. No, but, guys, thank you so much for fucking being here tonight, guys. I really fucking appreciate it. Like I said, I apologize that I couldn't do a longer stream tonight, but y'all know why. Like, unfortunately, I do have to work early as fuck tomorrow morning. Like, my sign-in is literally at, like, 4.
And his name is John
C. But no, like, my sign-in's at, like, 4 in the morning, guys. So, like I said, it's unfortunately, I do want to try to get a little bit of sleep before I have to work tomorrow. But I really want to say thank you, guys. I love you all for being here. I really fucking appreciate it. I had a great time streaming tonight, and I really enjoyed y'all's company as always. This was a really awesome stream for even being a short stream. It was still a lot of fun. I had a great time. I hope y'all did too. Get the well rest of the... Oh, thank you so much, Numo. We're not going to cut out before we, of course, raid somebody. But we don't have the time to recon tonight, obviously, because it's a shorter stream. So let me see who's available tonight. Sunny. Cause I love doing somebody I haven't done in a while. Oh, I haven't done Tipsy. Okay. So we're gonna stream my boy Tipsy tonight. Or raid my boy Tipsy. Thank you guys again for being here. I really fucking appreciate y'all. Love y'all so fucking much. Y'all have a great night. I will try and go live from Universal tomorrow when I get there. I'm not sure what time, so I'll let y'all know in the Discord. If you're not following me on Discord or you're not in the Discord yet, make sure you join the Discord. That way you can be a part of that when we get when we're able to go live from Universal Studios. I would love to have y'all there with me. Thank you for being here again. I really fucking appreciate y'all. Love you. Make sure y'all stay hot. Stay on the raid. Say hi to Tipsy. Everyone have a great night. I will talk to y'all soon. Love you guys. Peace.
NG, what's going on with the raid? You see this? I needed it.